The problem is to write a Python program to count the number of occurrence of a character in a string. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to write a program in Python that will allow us to count how many times a single character is occurring inside a string. For example, if we have a word, let's say hello, and I want to count how many times alphabet L is coming over here, then in our Python there are two ways in which we can do it. So first method is using the for loop, and our second method is using the count function. So we'll be using both of them one by one. Let's start with our first method, that is using the for loop. Now first of all, to use the for loop we need a string here. So I'm creating a string called as WsCubeTech. Okay, once I have created this string, I need to create a character over here, that which character we are counting it for. So let's say I want to count how many times alphabet E is occurring in WsCubeTech. Okay, after this I will also be creating a variable called as count, that whose value is 0 right now. So count is 0 right now because right now we have not counted how many times alphabet E is occurring here. Now for that, what we will be doing, we will be iterating inside this WsCubeTech, and we will be checking for each value that if any character matches with our alphabet over here, that is E, in that case the count will increase by 1. So what would happen over here is very simple, that for I in K, that means for I in our string WsCubeTech, we need to check that if our I, that the I means that any character, let's say first of all it will iterate for W, then it will check for S, then C, then U, then B, then E. It will check for each character over here, and it will check that if I, that means any character, matches over here with our character, that is E. In that condition we will increase the count. So count will be increased by plus 1. So count is equals to count plus 1. And lastly we will print our count. So let's understand the logic first, then we will run the program. So logic over here is very simple. If we have a string WsCubeTech, we will be iterating for each letter over here, and we will be checking that if our character over here is E, if it matches with any of them. So we will be checking it for W. If it matches, we will be increasing the count. It's not matching, not for this one, not for this one, not for this one, not for this one, and it matches with this one. So count is right now 0, it will be then increased by plus 1. Now again it will check for next, again it is not there, then again we have E here, so it will increase by 1, that means the 1 will now become 2, and then it's not here, not here. Right, at the end we will be printing this count, that will be our output, that is 2. So here if I run this program, I'll be getting the output 2, that is the count of number of occurrence, how many times our character is occurring in our string. So here if you want, you can use a predefined string, or you can take the input from user as well by writing int, not in integers but simple input, because we are taking the value in the string. So input, enter a word here. Okay, once I run this, now in the output it will be asking me for a word, and I'll be writing Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. So I need to check in this string. So in this string alphabet E is occurring 4 times, that is one time here, and our second time is over here, the third time is here, and the fourth time, where is the fourth time? Okay, 1, 2 in the 3 and 4. Okay, so 4 times it's occurring. So that means our program over here is working perfectly fine. This is our first method where we use the for loop. Now let's move ahead to our second method where we will be using the count function. Our second method over here is very simple. All you need to do is first create a variable, inside that you will pass the string. Suppose I'm writing WsCubeTech, and I want to create a character over here, so I'll be creating a variable called as character. Inside I'm passing W. I want to count how many times the alphabet W is occurring. For that all I need to do is write print a dot count. That means in our A string we have to count, what do we need to count? We need to count our character. So we will be passing this, and now if I run it, it will give me the output 1, because one time W is occurring in our string. So I hope guys that the method over here is clear to you. First of all you need to create a string. After that you need to create a variable called as character, and inside this we will pass the character which we want to count. And if you don't want to do this step, you can just directly skip it, and inside the count you can directly write any letter. Let's say you are counting it for C. So it will give us the output. It needs to be written inside the double quotations. Now again if I run it, it will give me the output that C is occurring 2 times, once in cube and once in tech over here. Similarly, if I write it for E, it will give me again 2 times, that 2 times it's occurring. So I hope, guys, that both the methods over here are clear to you and you have no doubts in the questions. The link of this code is present in our description, and for more such interesting programs, stay connected, guys. Thank you.